Despite all the things that you do, we belong here. And we need to be, it needs to be a respected neighborhood, that from this neighborhood, we have dealt with segregation, racism, you know, redlining, all of those things that are plaguing our society now. People need to understand their history. They need to know that from this place, we have someone who helped integrate our school system.